Okay, high stream. Oh, I actually want to say on the starting student screen, because that makes sense. So, we are playing Stray. We're gonna play Stray. I gotta get in the game stuff. I have a new PNG. Yes, the cat game. I have a new PNG. I like it. I totally didn't start setting it up last second. Not at all. Definitely didn't set up last second. But new PNG. It's in the spirit of Halloween. Halloween cat. Funny enough, so in Cookie Run Kingdom, on one of the walls. I forgot to change my screen. Oh no. Okay, on one of the walls, you can see a, okay, here we go. There's like this cream puff type. Oh, that does not get very bright, but very dark. I need to, actually not. Could be on, do not disturb for a second. So I don't hear. Okay. Can that be seen okay? Because it's still kind of dark for me. Okay. Gonna enter. Woo! Alright, let's go to these settings. I don't know what a reticule is, but. I don't know, I'm going through this. I'll go back to English. And I'm pretty sure I can mess with this throughout the game, so I'm gonna leave it as is. Alright. Are we ready to play the cat game? It's purring! Hold up, it purred. You're adorable. Oh, I heard it. But can you not hear the game at all, or just not the cat making sound? Please tell me you can hear the game. So, wait. I mean, it's just music right now. Can you not hear the music or me like moving across this? It's loud and suspenseful. I want to make sure everything can be heard okay before I start. I don't know if there's dialogue in this game. Okay. I don't know why that is, but it's so fucking weird. Yeah. Okay. This is very loud in my ears, but I'll live. Ah, lightning and thunder, my beloved. There's so many kitty cats. I love the kitties. Look at all those chickens. Me too. That'd be nice if you got to pick what cat you were. Ha, attack the tail. Fuck your tail. But not really, because I love you. We're gonna play fight now. Well, thank you for cleaning me. I'm a dirty cat. Ah! Oh, this is so cute! I love this! Aww. Aww, they're rubbing faces. That's so cute. Alright, I guess we go sleep. Do we go to sleep? Or do we stay up? No, I go to sleep. Okay. This is cute, but so sad. Why are these lovely babies abandoned? They deserve better. Humans don't deserve them. Robots don't deserve them. I have no clue what's going on. Is it, if it isn't obvious, I've never played this before. I may have to readjust my PNG. So it matches and fits in the space better. Oh, the cats, they're so cute and they make so much noise. But I love them. Where's the other cat? Hold up, no, where's the third cat? There were three other cats. Where is the third cat? God, so help me, game. Did it die? Please don't tell me it died. Ew, I think the black cat died. It's not with them. It's not with them. I don't know where I'm going, but I'm gonna follow you. I can meow. No, it's alive. I sound like a goose. Yes, they're all alive. It's amazing. Oh, I'm so sorry, bud. I didn't mean to just jump into your face. No, we're the ones that get separated from our group, remember? We lose our group. You scratch that tree. You know, I'm gonna scratch it with you. Fuck this tree. I got the rhythm. Scratch, 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 scratch. Fuck this tree. Fuck it. Fuck this tree. Alright. And I've left my mark significantly on this tree. Let's carry on. Up we go. I'm coming. Where is the... Oh, there he is. I got some water. Sip, sip. Drink, drink. Go, go. Water. I can zoom in. I can mess with the other cats while we're walking. That's awesome. Is there anything to not love about this? I love how they meow too, though. So if you lose them, you can meow and find them. What is this? I can't fuck with the door. That's a shame. Oh, if I hold space, I can jump several. How did you get down there? Never mind, I know how you got down there. I don't know how to go any faster than what I am currently. Oh, yes I do. I have to sprint. This is very suspenseful. I think my game's starting to lag. Ew. I just crawled through a bunch of sewers. Oh, that is nerve-wracking. It creaks. No! Wait, we're missing one. Why am I missing one? No! Why do they look so uncaring? No! That meow! That hurt! Am I calling or are they? They're calling for me! No, I passed out! My friends! I'm eating trash! At least I think I am. No, I don't know what the hell that is. What is that? I don't want to know what that is. My friends are not there anymore. They left me. They left. Ow. That hurts. I don't want the achievement. Why is it called Dead City? I don't like that. Ah! What was that? I meow at the camera. The camera nods! Yeah, look real quick. You look. It nods. What is that shit? Oh my god, it's a body! I'm so fucking stressed out right now. Meow at all the cameras. Help. Why would I want to go that way? I'm in a acid sludge ocean. Ew. That is so gross. Can I save? No, I can't. Jump, dude. Jump, little guy. Please, jump. I just realized I have to run from a bunch of stuff, but I don't know when. Go from here. Guess I'm not supposed to be up here. I have a bucket. I can pick up buckets. I can jump with the bucket. Wait, should I try putting them under the water? Ooh, I'll come back to that. I got an idea. Jump. Jump. Oh, I guess I should go back. Jump. Jump. Drop the bucket. Drop it in there. Do it. I was correct. I want to see if water filled that bucket, though. Oh, it didn't. Oh, I can't even drink the water, either. That's probably a good idea. That's probably a good idea to not drink it. Fuck you, paint cans. Get out of my way. Yeah! Fuck society. I broke glass. That's not... Ah, I have paint! Ha! Fuck this carpet. Hold on a second, I need to scratch up this rug. Alright, that's good. Water, just for me. I'm gonna go back and get more paint on my feet so I can trail paint through this person's house. Oh, I can't. This is bullshit. Whee! Ah. snake shit. What are those creatures? I don't like them. Somebody explain. Ew. Aww. I meow threateningly at you, but I will also rub. Oh. Oh no. He's dead. Can I? Oh, I can't. They were eating the robot. That is terrifying. Am I about to have to run? Am I gonna have to run from something? Because I preferably hope not. I'm gonna have to run. Leave me be, foul beast. Get away from me. I don't know where I'm going. Ah! I died? I'm sorry, I just realized I yelled. But what the fuck? No, fuck off. I guess you know you don't get hit when you don't have some shit latched onto you. Get away! Go away! Go away! Go away! Go away! Go away! Please! Please! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! I'm cute! I'm fluffy! I'm beloved by all. Fuck off. Get off. Save me. Somebody. Why? Oh God, what is... I didn't like that. I don't know if I... I can meow at the like the LEDs, and they flicker. Okay, I guess I'm going that way. Meow at the camera. Ha ha. Where do I go from here? Oh, and then do I get on the lights? No, I don't get on the lights. I meow to get hints. Oh, I have to get in it. That's why the camera's not, because I'm going the right way. I like this game, all except for those weird pink things. Not again! I almost died! Like, again! I fell! Again! Where do I go? This way. Okay. I don't like how dangerous this world is for such a small kitty. It's a very dangerous place for such a small, adorable feline. Like, I got random pink shit attacking me. Unsafe boards and pipes. I have yet to see any food that I could eat presented to me. Like, you know how rude that is? Like, I should have been gotten a snack. Why do I hear a dog? Or is that my imagination? That's just the cat. Where do I go from here? Ah, I just smashed a pot. There we go. That is really small and really high up. I don't want to look back to know what crashed and fell. Boxes! I need one. I need something. To get rid of that fan. Where do I go? So lost. I didn't be down there. Oh, I need to be down here. Oh, I pulled the battery right out. That is hilarious. Actually, I'm gonna carry that with me. I don't know if I need that. How do I get up there? Oh, right here. Oh, I lost my battery. That is very disappointing. Ah! Fuck your carpet. I'm going to scratch up every bit of carpet I can. Ah, knock over your stack of books. Hi. Hello, Void. Yes, we are. I don't want to find a body. Yes, this is a great game so far, except the fact that I lost all my friends. Yeah, I like it so far. Except those pink things. Whatever those are not my favorite. They're nasty. Where'd this go? Quit staring at my cameras. Oh, they go right here. Ah, I can do puzzles. I'm smart. Get in. How am I smart enough to plug this in? I'm smart, but I don't think I'm smart enough to plug in a computer. Or batteries. Okay, where is this last box? Oh, it's right there. A yoink? Oh, you're mine, maybe. I just want the battery. A bloop doop. Scoop doop doop. Oh! Okay. Oh, I just jumped on his head. Oh! That's terrible. I hope you have insurance, bud. Like, seriously. It's in the box. Nothing. What am I supposed to be doing? Where do you go? We'll figure this out. Go in here? What is this? Where am I going? Did I go back in here with it? Oh, I do. Okay, I figured it out. I'm smart. Oh, shit. It's kind of cute. But I have a neat bond to tiny, awkward looking robots. That's so funny. It's so accurate. Ha! Attack it. Attack the tiny drone. What? Oh, cool. Mm-hmm. Oh, we're leaving. Thank God. Thank you. What is that? What is that? Oh! Oh! Get it off! I'm not getting up. Oh, I can be a drama queen. Oh my god, that's fucking hilarious. Where am I going? Oh, why do I look so fucking weird? Oh, I don't like it. Oh, thanks. I have an inventory? That's awesome. How do I get out? Not much is being explained to me, you know? Oh, over here. Yes, I can try. I'm not the best at doing out loud dialogue, but yes. I have a flashlight! Okay, I'm done. There's a coffee maker. What's the code? Am I supposed to find that? I guess I was supposed to find that. Why is that soda glowing? Oh, code. Here it is. Three, seven, four, eight. Okay. I pushed the door open. I don't know why the robot couldn't have done it, but... Wow, look at this place. That elevator in the distance. That's important, I think. I know we need to go up. Okay. There's a zip line! Woo! I love it. Also, if I'm too loud or too quiet, let me know. Because I can't hear anything over the game audio. There's more of the weird, gross, pink stuff. I don't like them. Oh, cutscene. Wait, I remember the outside. It feels like I've been there before. Is this where you came from? I promised someone I would go there. Promised who? This postcard, the mural was painted from it. Let's take it. Why do I have these memories? How did they get there? Let's keep going. Okay. Well, I want to go find my friends. Is that maybe something we could possibly do on your way to the beach? Find my friends. Oh, not more of that gross pink stuff. I felt safer in the bucket. Ah! There's a dude! Dude! rude. I just came to say hi. Asshole. What's wrong with me? Guys, what the heck? I'm just cute and friendly. Have you guys never seen a cat before? I wanna cry, this feels so unfair. I've done nothing to them. Is he gonna spear me with that? Can I meow at him? I will not eat anyone. Can I meow at you? Okay, so everyone's calming down now. This is good. They're so hesitant of me. That's really upsetting. 'Cause I'm a good boy. I must now meet all of these people. All of them. These people need some happiness. They're living in the slums. For Pete's sake. Neon or I can't. Oh, I do see. Okay. Thank you. Alright. I go introduce myself to everybody else. Oh, they all have different reactions to being woken up. Man, one of them was really pissed that I woke him up. His face turned red and he got angry face and everything. Oh, I forgot that I was supposed to be reading dialogue. Whoops. Summary, we're heading to a building with a giant neon sign. There's people! I've come to say hello. Hello. Oh. Okay. I will not bother. Oh, I can't knock over the paint. That's boring. How do I get up there? Can I be a therapist? Okay, I really don't know how I get up there. I think I figured it out. Okay, I figured it out. Meow. Let me in. You have no choice, I will come in. I meow at you, acknowledge me, god damn it. Hey, I meowed at you. Acknowledge me. Fuck you. His face. Can I scratch up his carpet? I didn't knock over your books. Oh! Oh god! Get it off. Get it off. My keys are all fucked up. Okay, there we go. Hey, what's in the fridge? Nothing. Close your fridge, dude. I can't scratch up the curtain. That's bullshit. I should be able to scratch up those curtains. And I want to scratch up those curtains. Oh, a sheet. That box is glowing. Why is it glowing? Excuse me. Why are you glowing? Oh, I can't get up there. Okay, then I'm not gonna waste my time. I can't get up there either. There's tools. What's all this? Hmm. Oh wait, to date, this is the only celestial object known to foster life. According to radiometric dating, the Earth is 4.54 billion years old. It has a single stalyite, the moon, which was formed soon after. The gravitational interaction the moon creates a tide, stabilizes the Earth's axis of rotation, and gradually reduces its rotation speed. Oh, back home to, I remember this game. It was made just after I was created, I think. I can't remember it well. Scientists and I spent a lot of time playing it. It was fun. I miss him. Why can't I remember his name? Well, that's not good. Where are these other books? Am I not supposed to be here anymore? Am I, like, wasting time being here? What's this? It's a ball! Get back here. No, come back. Come back. Where do I go? Stay here? Do I leave? Where am I going? Oh my god, I'm so confused. Hi, BK. Get that good scratching. Alright, I'm good. I scratched at this man's balls. Why is there light coming from behind here? Oh, toilet. Okay. So we're a little bit in. doing good. How are you? Ah! Fuck your door. I originally planned on not scratching up this guy's shit, because he's been through a lot. Oh, over there. Sweet. That's good to know. That seems like a lead. Yo, I promise I'm trying to remember to read stuff out loud. So that you know what's going on. I'm just not good at it. Oh, BK, me and EO got very upset. We thought one of the cats died. EO was probably about ready to start a riot. A couch. It's not what I wanted. I wanted to scratch up the couch. Whatever. Get down. I don't like that the controls are sometimes finicky. Like, sometimes they're finicky and sometimes they aren't. It's a little irritating. Oh. Can I fuck with this? No. Okay. Ha! Ah. I get in here. Okay, there's nothing over here. So far. Oh, okay. Okay. I should be reading. Ugh. Oh, more sheet music. I don't know why I need sheet music as a cat, but I'll take it. I guess I'm a very musical cat. I don't know. To be honest, I had to restart a section because I died to the weird pink stuff. Oh, they both just smiled! Oh, I have to go back up. I have no clue where I'm supposed to be. I'm just trying to figure it out. Oh, wait, Twitch changed. Huh. I want to see what's at the door. Oh, more sheet music. I don't know. I haven't really looked at Twitch. I've just been streaming. It's the only time I really get on Twitch is when I'm streaming. Where else am I supposed to go? Give me... I got a drink! Ah! I got an energy drink. I don't think that's good, but At least for normal. There's so many books! I gotta knock all of them down. Oh wait, use safe. I don't have anything for you. Okay, I'll come back. Yes! Fuck your couch. Okay. I got his keys. Good for me. I just need to knock all these books over. In true cat fashion. Because why leave something alone when you can? Oh, he's dead. Okay. Now that I have practiced my piano more, time to continue. I'd say it needs some work, but I'm getting there. I don't know who. Oh, the Zerks are the other characters. There's a circle right there. Oh, I can't attract it. Oh well. Where's the other one? Oh, it's over there. How'd I get over there? The fuck? Wait, there's a TV remote. I got it. Ah! I turned on the television. Fuck these pods. Grumpy. I don't want to talk to you anyways. Never mind, that's not where I need to go. Where is the fourth spot? Oh, all the way over there. Oh. Go back up. Go back up. Jesus. They're throwing paint. Am I supposed to make him drop the paint? Ha! Ah! Oh. Oh, I'm sorry. I got him in trouble. That's not what I meant to do. Oh well. What has happened has happened. How do I get up here? Whoopsie doo. Oh well. the bucket. This isn't good. Oh, that is very sad. Where am I supposed to go? How am I supposed to get back up there? That's where I need to be. The heck? I need to get back up there. How do I get up there? I'm so confused. I just am blind. Fuck ventilation. Ooh, water. Let's finish exploring here first. Okay, I guess I'm not supposed to be in here. Alright, let's go. Where to? Who knows? Probably down here and then up here. No, I guess I was supposed to be there. What? I'm so confused. Is this where I'm supposed to be? Supposed to be in here? It's the only place I can go. I can't translate any of that. Oh, it's right here. Oh, I don't want water. Oh, the Zerk is the pink stuff. Let me out. Up I go. Okay, so explains what I'm supposed to do with those gross paint. Oh god, please don't die. But yeah. Knock knock. Yes. Yes. I will help you fix the receiver by meowing encouragingly and doing nothing. I didn't destroy your house. I have to avoid the pink shit. I don't want to do this. I've had to run from them once. Twice. Because I had to redo the level. Catapult. Oh, they are just chilling up here. Stress relief, my stress relief. Oh! That's an arm. Are any Zerks around here? No. Cool. Where am I going? Jump! Jump! Jump, little guy, jump! You would think this light would be bright enough, but apparently not. Get away from me. Get away, 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 get away. I don't even know where I'm supposed to be going. I'm just stressed. No, don't meow. I'm so glad we're remembering things. Where do I go? Not down there. else for me to go? Besides up there? Oh, I can get up here. Oh, I don't need to be up here. Nope, need to get closer. It keeps randomly, like, getting really loud in my ear, and I don't know why. Because it's making me anxious. Oh. This is so dangerous. Stop meowing. I died? I don't like this. It's irritating. I'm purring. I guess that's nice. Am I supposed to get in there? Am I supposed to somehow get up there? Let me close this door. Wait, they can't get me. I'm supposed to get them stuck. Or at least stuck on the other side. Nope. Oh, jump. That did nothing. What am I supposed to do? I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing here. No one's explaining anything to- nothing's explaining it. What am I doing here? I'm just getting eaten. I know I'm supposed to be over there, I just don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Maybe I'm not supposed to be over there and that's why I keep getting eaten. Way on top of that big building. Oh, how am I supposed to get up there? Oh, up there. How do I get up there? Maybe I don't have to go over there. Maybe I'm just killing myself for no reason. Why can't I just jump up here? Oh, wait, I can't because they're not connected. Oh, I'm supposed to get up there, but how? Okay. I'm not gonna close that yet. I don't know how to get all of them over on one side without them killing me. I guess I'll close this for now. Okay, that doesn't really help me though. That's so gross. Nope, go up. Ew. This is so gross. I don't like this. So much stuff. Get down. No, no, just jump. Jesus Christ, jump. I don't like this, so gross. I don't like where this is going. Ew. I don't like that. I'm gonna figure out how to get up there that doesn't include me killing myself. Okay, I can go this way. Okay, I got an idea. I don't like it, but I got one. Oh, there's one stuck in here. How am I supposed to get up there? I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, I don't know what to do. I don't know where I am. I don't know where I'm supposed to be. Why are there so little of them? They all die trying to get me? Like, what is going on? Why are there so little? There's literally only four. Where am I supposed to? Can I walk on here? No, I can't. Stupid. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm so lost. I can't get on these barrels. Oh wait, they're dying, I think. I don't know how, but they are. Do I have to like outweigh them? What am I doing here? I don't know what's going on, like, but they're dying. I'm just gonna sit here. They're kind of stupid, so I don't really know what I'm expecting here or what I'm supposed to be doing here. I'm gonna move this barrel, I guess. So if I stand in front of the door, they're not gonna come to the door. I don't know where I'm supposed to be. Anybody have any hints? I think I'm supposed to go over there, but I don't know how to get over there. Oh, there's only one left. Oh no, there's still two. I get it now. I'm smart. I got it. Oh, there's more. get off, get off. I'm not repeating this shit again. Get off. Oh no. Why did I do that? Run. Get off. This feels like animal endangerment. This is animal endangerment, but... Hop! Bop! What is this, fucking bonus level? Fuck off! This is animal endangerment. I'm being attacked by mutated bacteria. Let me in. Go. Up. Up. Please. Get off the elevator. I'm safe. I'm a little chatty. I'm a little fucking stressed, man. I'm being chased by gross pink shit. Open. Please. Open. Oh, I have to get up on the light. Of course the elevator's broken. Oh, here we go. Alright. I have no clue what's going on. Things are lighting up, I guess. This looks like Final Fantasy VII. A little. It looks like the area you start off in, Sector 7. Or something like that. A zip line! Kitty Cat Express. Meant to be a shelter. That is interesting. Hang on. Oh, my phone's about to die. Okay. 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 City is... Outside is dangerous, but because me, a cat, who does not need the same thing as humans and does not leave nearly the same amount of carbon footprints as humans, means it's safe. I mean, I guess. I didn't come here intentionally. I shall have you know. You, sir, are going to jail for animal endangerment. By the way... Where are you? Really? I don't know what that code was. Jesus. I am getting stressed out by this game. Okay, so I'm probably gonna get to the bar. And then this will probably be it for stream. I need to find the bar though, obviously. Oh, that's sad. Can you show me to the bar? Well, you might whack me. I don't know. And he ignored me. The fuck? Asshole. Where's the bar? This cat needs liquor. Oh, there he is. I need liquor. Can I get up on the chair? Okay, no, I can't. Sweet. I got a pet. Just some tunes. That's a very large computer. Aw, poor guy. Okay, so this is the end of stream. Thank you everyone for watching. I hope to see you all very soon. Bye!